joka lähtee niin siitä, että jos te haluatte reagoida, niin ei sitten jää sitten
olla. Varoittais vaan.
Mikä on sitten se, että ketkä on vuorovaikutusta
kyllä,
riippumatta siitä, että kuka on pomo tai
jotain. Aivan.
Silloin sä löydät ne nodet sieltä jo.
Ota, mä otan tosta noin tiedot ylös ja palataan asiaan. Selvä. No niin, moi.
Well, I'm a technology forecaster. I work with a group based in Silicon Valley called the Institute for the Future. And what they do is look at the future of technology and how that's going to shape industry, public policy, and every activity in the economy. I think, particularly in the world of science parks and incubators, we're going to see a shift. It's already underway, where people are going to want to be in a space, not people that are in the same group as them, but people that have the same interests as them. And that really is very challenging to our existing real estate models.
We strongly believe that third generation science parks are needed to encourage diversity and to harvest this emerging innovation potential between individuals.
Basically, where anybody can pitch an idea to a big company and creates a totally new demand for collaborative space where individuals and small companies, very small companies, can be in a creative environment. And that's the kind of space that we're in right now. You know, where do people go to meet people that have similar interests? And there are spaces that are like that. There are coffee shops, record stores, you know, meetups, other kinds of informal organizations that have been born on the web, and now they need a home now. They need a home in the real world. And so I see Network Oasis as a model of the future space where these virtual communities are gonna come together and create lots of value. They're gonna create knowledge and basically create a home here.
Global Oasis Network, we truly believe that the innovation potential of the future is not anymore embedded in organizations.
I have my own traditional office with file cabinets and everything, but then I also have access here to Network Oasis. It's a different kind of social space, basically. It has its own culture, its own social norms that are different from my day-to-day work routines. In Oasis, you have the feeling that if you share, you will create extra value. It's also the ease of use, how accessible this place is. There are no time constraints. I just bring my laptop, cell phone, and I'm ready to work. Very simple. When you enter, you reload your batteries, you get new ideas. You meet new people.
Eu vim visitar a Finlândia, visitar.
I came to Finland to visit especially the science park. Coming from Brazil, I'm very impressed by the Global Oasis Network. I think this concept can be applied perfectly by those who plan technology parks in Brazil. Let's wrap our sleeves and start working.
Arregaçar as mangas e trabalhar.
So that if I walk into Network Oasis, because I'm a member of the co-working community in New York, I can use the facilities here, and all of my knowledge and all of my connections instantly are accessible by everyone here. And they, in fact, might get alerted that I have a connection that's valuable to them as soon as I walk in the door. And you already have all the software in place for that. We just need to stitch the social network into it. So I think that's the next step in evolution. And hopefully, you know, that's what the expansion of Network Oasis will start to bring about.
Vaikka toisella puolella maailmaa on vaan pääsee nettiin,
saa selaimen käyttöön, niin pääsee omilla tunnuksillaan tähän Glow-järjestelmään, että voi ikään kuin kuulua tähän Oasis-yhteisöön, vaikka ei fyysisesti ole paikalla. Eli kaikille meidän asiakkaille, jotka solmii Oasis-sopimuksen, niin he saa tämänkin käyttöön ja samalla myös pääsyn sitten tähän tietojärjestelmään.
If you want to upgrade your Science Park or Incubator to meet the challenges of the future, we are more than happy to share our competence with you. See you soon!